Parents' Day, and to BGSU's chapter of Lambda Chi Alpha. We're glad you're here, and hope that after our presentation, you will be a little more familiar with the Lambda Chi Alpha fraternity, what the organization provides for your son, and what in turn is expected of him. Sporting events play a big role in the fraternity, because in addition to academic enhancements, we strive for the well-rounded man by challenging him both mentally as well as physically. Such events include football, basketball, volleyball, hockey, and softball, which you will see throughout this video. Caught. Help.
I'm here with John Bogus, my associate, John Pelham.
Well, it's been an interesting afternoon out here, Ben, hasn't it? We've seen the Lambda Chi's go from possible victors here to, quite frankly, losers in a matter of minutes.
Maybe if we bring the Finney to there, we would have won.
It's a hot day. I didn't want to wear a cold shirt, a hot shirt. By the way,
sports fans, we're moving back down to my correspondent, John, on the field. John, are you there? John, are you there? Are you there, John? Come in, John. 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 John Bogus.
Hey, we're back, John. You're feeling buried. I tell you, the crowd is really wild here at Sigma Chi Derby Days. Okay, back to you. In hype over the comparatively short Lambda Chi team.
No, look at the muscle on this man.
Bam. Gentlemen, good afternoon. I'm John Bogus, and we're here in the 1989 Sig Alpha 5 Eta Y Must Hug. We're going to have coverage for you all afternoon, so stick with us.
Just this. Gibby, what exactly happened last night that you took the time to get here?
John, I wish I knew.
Now, we'll be right back after this important message brought to you by Kellogg's.
Hi, my name's John Smith, PQ Norman. This here's Mud. Now, this here's the Acme Mud Company, and they're sponsoring the Mud Tug. So I'd like y'all to know that we're sponsoring it, a subsidiary of Kellogg's. I'm Lambda Chi Alpha Sports here. I'm here with Leanne, the play coach this year. Lambda Chi Alpha coach last year. Leanne, how's the play experiment? Plates are awesome. What do you think of the Lambda Chi?
Well, Lambda Chi are awesome.
We have Lambda Chi Alpha Sports. Ben Funtz are here with Frida Falcon. As you can see, everybody's coming out for the Mud Tug today. Frida, how's it looking out there? You got it right here first. Kelly, you ready? Wait for your wife. Wait for your wife.
It's important that we steer opinions away from the typical stereotype of fraternities and show the good that each organization can do. In Lambda Chi Alpha, we not only place emphasis on helping and supporting one another, but also on aiding others, especially those in the BG community. Each year we hold parties at Halloween, Christmas, and Easter for the underprivileged kids in the area. We do this in hopes that it will ease the burden of their situation. We also sponsor philanthropic events of other sororities and fraternities by donating money, which goes to the funds of such organizations as Saturday Morning Love Affair, the American Cancer Society, and the MDA Foundation. And by participating in events like the Beta 500, the Alpha Chi Omega Phi Kappa Psi Tug Races, and the Sigma Phi Epsilon Pi Beta Phi Mud Tug.
Chi Alpha Sports, look at your Sparky Rush. Spark, what happened out there?
Well, I think we got kind of outweighed here. Most of those guys probably just drink beer and just sit around the house. All I do is just work out and then you see fat overcomes muscle.
Sports fans, we're back for a bit five by Lambda Chi Alpha Sports with the Kappa. Michael Maxwell is not here either, as you know. Where is he?
Rupert Hassett, he's at a movie.
Rupert Hassett, Michael Maxwell is at a movie. Thanks a lot, Slap. That's my sign with Rod. Okay, there's my sign. Oh my God, gravity's reversed itself. For Lambda Chi Alpha Sports, Ben Feinstein, Ace Reporter.
Hardship each student faces with studies here at Bowling Green and tries to relieve a little of that tension. We do this in a number of ways, including picnics, date parties, such as the infamous camping date party held this year on South Bass Island, and dances, which come at a variety of times during the year, including Halloween, Christmas, and homecoming. And, of course, by playing an active role in a number of campus fundraising events.
Yeah, well,
right.
Yeah, but we stayed in the boat.
Right.
That's a really the car.
That's a
trick
for
Next year, we're going the other way around.
We stayed in the pond.
Steve, Rob, I thought we were going sideways. What happened?
Well, okay, first of all, let me tell you our strategy, okay? Ready? They went east. It was supposed to be north-south. We came from the north to the south. When they were supposed to go north, what they did was they took a detour into the east and then back up the north. They took an extra 5 minutes.
So basically, they failed that.
They screwed up our chance of winning.
They failed that.
That
organization of brotherhood, where we live each day following the model, a fraternity of honest friendship.
Hey, give me a
hi, Mom.
Hey, wait, I want to...